All of you get ready. Sit straight, close your eyes. Do not disturb others. Others should not disturb you in the house. Light up some agarbatti sticks, incense sticks. Offer some flowers at the feet of Sri Ramakrishna, Mother, Swamiji, or your Ishta Devata. Absolutely peaceful. Don't see the screen. All of you close your eyes and sit. Otherwise, I have to remove you. Children need not open your videos. स्थापकाय च धर्मस्य सर्वधर्मस्वरूपिणे अवतार वरिष्ठाय रामकृष्णाय ते नमः जननीं शारदां देवीं रामकृष्णं जगद्गुरुं पादपद्मे तयो श्रित्वा प्रणमामि मुहुर्मुहुः यथाग्नेर्दाहिका शक्ति रामकृष्णे स्थिता हिया सर्वविद्यास्वरूपां तां शारदां प्रणमाम्यहम् नमः श्रीयतिराजाय विवेकानन्दसूरये सच्चित्सुखस्वरूपाय स्वामिनेतापहारिणे गुरुर्ब्रह्मा गुरुर्विष्णुः गुरुर्देवो महेश्वरः गुरुर्साक्षात् परब्रह्म तस्मै श्रीगुरवे नमः अज्ञानतिमिरान्धस्य ज्ञानाञ्जनशलाकया चक्षुरुन्मीलितं येन तस्मै श्रीगुरवे नमः अखण्डमण्डलाकारं व्याप्तं येन चराचरं तत्पदं दर्शितं येन तस्मै श्रीगुरवे नमः अनेकजन्मसम्प्राप्तकर्मबन्धविदाहिने आत्मज्ञानप्रदानेन तस्मै श्रीगुरवे नमः मन्नाथ श्री जगन्नाथो मद्गुरु श्री जगद्गुरुः ममात्मा सर्वभूतात्मा तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः ब्रह्मानन्दं परमसुखदं केवलं ज्ञानमूर्तिं द्वन्द्वातीतं गगनसदृशं तत्त्वमस्यादिलक्ष्यम् एकं नित्यं विमलमचलं सर्वधी साक्षिभूतं भावातीतं त्रिगुणरहितं सद्गुरुं तं नमामि सद्गुरुं तं नमामि सद्गुरुं तं नमामि त्वमेव माता च पिता त्वमेव त्वमेव बन्धुश्च सखा त्वमेव त्वमेव विद्या द्रविणं त्वमेव त्वमेव सर्वं मम देवदेव कायेन वाचा मनसेन्द्रियैर्वा बुद्ध्यात्मना वा प्रकृते स्वभावात् करोमि यद्यत् सकलं परस्मै नारायणायेति समर्पयामि श्रीरामकृष्णायेति समर्पयामि तेजोसि तेजो मयि देहि वीर्यमसि वीर्यं मयि देहि बलमसि बलं मयि देहि ओजोसि ओजो मयि देहि मन्युरसि मन्युं मयि देहि सहोसि सहो मयि देहि नाउ सेल्फलेस यूनिवर्सल प्रेयर सर्वे भवन्तु सुखिनः सर्वे सन्तु निरामयाः सर्वे भद्राणि पश्यन्तु मा कश्चित् दुःखभाग् भवेत् सर्वस्तरतु दुर्गाणि सर्वो भद्राणि पश्यतु सर्वसद्बुद्धिमाप्नोतु सर्वसर्वत्र नन्दतु दुर्जनः सज्जनो भूयात् सज्जनः शान्तिमाप्नुयात् शान्तो मुच्येत बन्धेभ्यो मुक्तश्चान्यान् विमोचयेत् मे ऑल बी हैप्पी मे ऑल बी फ्री फ्रॉम डिसीज फ्री फ्रॉम डिफिकल्टीज मे ऑल रियलाइज व्हाट इज गुड मे ऑल सी व्हाट इज गुड मे ऑल लिसन व्हाट इज गुड मे ऑल डू व्हाट इज यूजफुल टू अदर्स मे नन बी सब्जेक्ट टू मिजरी मे ऑल बी हैप्पी peaceful everywhere. May the wicked become virtuous. May the virtuous attain tranquility. May the tranquil be free from bonds. May the freed make others free. Shuklam Bharadaram Vishnum Shashivarnam Chaturbhujam Prasannavadanam Dhyayet Sarva Vignopashantaye सर्वमंगलमांगल्ये शिवे सर्वार्थसाधिके शरण्ये त्रयंबके गौरी नारायणी नमोस्तुते सृष्टिस्थिति विनाशानां शक्तिभूते सनातनी गुणाश्रये गुणमये नारायणी नमोस्तुते शरणागत दीनार्थ परित्राण परायणी सर्वस्यार्ति हरे देवी नारायणी नमोस्तुते नारायणी नमोस्तुते नारायणी नमोस्तुते नाउ आई विल रिसाइट द गायत्री मंत्रम थ्री टाइम्स ऑल ऑफ यू कैन आल्सो रिसाइट फॉर योर सेल्फ और इन योर ओन माइंड ओम भूर्भुवस्सुवः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात् ॐ भूर्भुवस्सुवः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात् ॐ भूर्भुवस्सुवः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात् We meditate on the spiritual effulgence of that adorable supreme divine reality, the source of the three phenomenal worlds. May that supreme divine being stimulate our intelligence so that we may realize the supreme truth. Vani gunanu katane shravanau kathayam astau cha karmasu manastava padayornaha smrityam shirastava nivasa jagat praname दृष्टिस्सताम् दर्शनेस्तु भवत्तनुना Let our speech be devoted to the narration of thy excellence, our ears to the hearing of thy wonderful glory, our hands to the performance of thy work, our minds to meditation on thy holy feet, our heads to bowing to the world, thy abode, and our eyes to seeing the righteous who are thy body. మా మాటలు నీ గొప్పతనమును వర్ణించుటకే ఉపయోగింపబడుగాక మా చెవులు నీ అద్భుతమైన మహాత్మ్యములనే వినుగాక. మా చేతులు నీ పనులను చేయుటకి ఉపయోగపడుగాక. నీ పవిత్ర చరణ కమలములను ధ్యానించుటకి మా మనస్సు పనిచేయుగాక. నీ నివాసమైన ఈ జగత్తుకు నమస్కరించుటకే మా శిరస్సులు వంగుగాక. నిన్నే తమ శరీరంగా ధరించిన సత్పురుషులను చూచుటకే మా కన్నులు అర్పించబడుగాక. ఎంటైర్ బాడీ, మైండ్, థాట్స్, ఎవ్రీథింగ్ ఈస్ యూజ్డ్ ఫార్ మెడిటేషన్, ఫార్ సాధన, ఫార్ యోగా, ఫార్ ఫీలింగ్ ద ప్రెసెన్స్ ఆఫ్ గాడ్ ఎవ్రీవేర్. యువర్ స్పీచ్, ఇయర్స్, ఐస్, హ్యాండ్స్, మైండ్, అవర్ ఎంటైర్ బాడీ. Now I will chant the Ramakrishna Dhyana Shlokas. Listen, meditate on Sri Ramakrishna. Don't do anything else. Fully focused. Three things combine. Your faith in Sri Ramakrishna. Your devotion to Sri Ramakrishna. Your surrender to Sri Ramakrishna. Concentration on Sri Ramakrishna, your bhakti, shraddha, charanagati to Sri Ramakrishna. Om hridaya kamala madhye rajitam nirvikalpam sada sada kila bhedam atitam ekasvarupam ప్రకృతి వికృతి శూన్యం నిత్యమానందమూర్తిం విమల పరమహంసం రామకృష్ణం భజామః. విమల పరమహంసం రామకృష్ణం భజామః. లెట్ us మెడిటేట్ ఆన్ ద స్టెయిన్లెస్ పరమహంస, ద స్టెయిన్లెస్ స్వయం, హూమ్ వి adore as Sri Ramakrishna in our heart center, Hridaya Kamala Madhye. Nirupamamati Sokshmam Nishprapancham Nireham Gagana Sadrishamisham Sarva Bhutadivasam Trigunarahita Sachit బ్రహ్మరూపం వరేణ్యం విమల పరమహంసం రామకృష్ణం భజామః. విమల పరమహంసం రామకృష్ణం భజామః. వితరితుమవతీర్ణం జ్ఞానభక్తి ప్రశాంతి ప్రణయగలిత చిత్తం జీవదుఃఖాసహిష్ణుం ధృత సహజ సమాధిం చిన్మయం కోమలాంగం విమల పరమహంసం రామకృష్ణం భజామః. విమల పరమహంసం రామకృష్ణం భజామః. విమల పరమహంసం రామకృష్ణం భజామః. Let us chant the Omkaram 12 times, please. Every time you have to take a deep breath, then chant the Om loudly. Try to listen to your own voice. Om. Om. Now I will chant Aparajita Devi Stuti. Those who know can follow. Others keep listening and meditate over the vibhutis of the Divine Mother Durga. Ya Devi Sarvabhuteshu Buddhi Rupena Samstita Namastasyai 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 Namo Namaha Ya Devi Sarvabhuteshu Nidra Rupena Samstita Namastasyai 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 Namo Namaha Ya Devi Sarvabhuteshu Kshutha Rupena Samstita Namastasyai 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 Namo Namaha Ya Devi Sarvabhuteshu Chaya Rupena Samstita Namastasyai 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 Namo Namaha Ya Devi Sarvabhuteshu Shakti Rupena Samstita Namastasyai 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 Namo Namaha Ya Devi Sarvabhuteshu Trishna Rupena Samstita Namastasyai 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 Namo Namaha Ya Devi Sarvabhuteshu Kshanti Rupena Samstita Namastasyai 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 Namo Namaha Ya Devi Sarvabhuteshu Jati Rupena Samstita Namastasyai 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 Namo Namaha Ya Devi Sarvabhuteshu Lajja Rupena Samstita Namastasyai 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 Namo Namaha Ya Devi Sarvabhuteshu Shanti Rupena Samstita Namastasyai 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 Namo Namaha Ya Devi Sarvabhuteshu Shraddha Rupena Samstita Namastasyai 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 Namo Namaha Ya Devi Sarvabhuteshu Kanti Rupena Samstita Namastasyai 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 Namo Namaha Ya Devi Sarvabhuteshu Lakshmi Rupena Samstita Namastasyai 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 Namo Namaha Ya Devi Sarvabhuteshu Vritti Rupena Samstita Namastasyai 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 Namo Namaha Ya Devi Sarvabhuteshu Smriti Rupena Samstita Namastasyai 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 Namo Namaha Ya Devi Sarvabhuteshu Daya Rupena Samstita Namastasyai 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 Namo Namaha Ya Devi Sarvabhuteshu Tushti Rupena Samstita Namastasyai 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 Namo Namaha Ya Devi Sarvabhuteshu Matra Rupena Samstita Namastasyai 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 Namo Namaha Ya Devi Sarvabhuteshu Bhranti Rupena Samstita Namastasyai 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 Namo Namaha Namastasyai 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 Namo Namaha Om. 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 Om namo Bhagavate Ramakrishnaya. ॐ नमो भगवते रामकृष्णाय 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 ॐ असतो मा सद्गमय तमसो मा ज्योतिर्गमय मृत्योर्मा अमृतंगमय ओम शांति 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 हरि ओम तत्सत श्री राम कृष्णार्पणमस्तु. Mentally let us offer our salutations to the all pervading blissful spirit in any name or form. Let us offer our pranams to Bhagavan Sri Ramakrishna, Holy Mother Sri Sharda Devi, who is Mother Durga for us, Mother Saraswati for us, Mahalakshmi for us. Let us offer our salutations to Swami Vivekananda, the Nara Rishi, the Yugacharya, Murta Maheshwara, those who are initiated by our President Maharaj or Vice President Maharaj, Sangha Gurus. Think of them, think of their name, chant the Guru Stotram and offer your pranam. Other participants who are new to our sessions may offer pranams to all Gurus, to all great teachers, all great saints in the whole world. Teachers and saints whose teachings we all have inherited. Endaro Mahanubhavalu Andariki Vandanamulu Anukuntu Guruvarenulandariki Namaskaram Chestunnanu. Let us offer our salutations to the Panchamahabhutas. Agnitattvam, Chalatattvam, Akashatattvam, Vayutattvam, Bhutattvam. To the entire nature, which is all the vibhutis of the Ishvara. Through the Divine Mother Durga, we have just now completed the Navaratri, Vijayadashami. But let us not forget the presence of the Divine Mother in our heart. What was outside in the image should go inside our heart. We should install the Divine Mother. Our life should be a service to the Divine Mother. Let us offer our Shashtanga Namaskars, pranams, seek Jnana Bhakti Viveka Vairagyam from the Divine Mother Durga, Saraswati, Mahalakshmi. ओम शांति 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 हरि ओम। यस नमस्ते नमस्ते टू एवरीबॉडी, वेरी गुड इवनिंग, शुभ संध्या सुसंध्या एंड वेलकम टू दी सत्संगम वंस अगेन ऑन ए संडे इवनिंग कॉल्ड अमृतस्य सेतु द ब्रिज टू इमोर्टैलिटी। So, there's a small incident in the life of Sri Ramakrishna. After the visarjan or nimajjanam of the Divine Mother Durga on Vijayadashami day, there was this Mathurnath Vishwas. Mathurnath Vishwas, those who have read Sri Ramakrishna's life will understand. He was the manager, the caretaker of the Dakshineshwar Kali temple, the son-in-law of Rani Rasamani. So, in the beginning stages, he had his own doubts about Sri Ramakrishna. He doubted the genuineness and honesty of Sri Ramakrishna and put him to several tests. Later, he had the vision of Shiva. He had the vision of Ma Kali in the personage of Sri Ramakrishna. And then, he started taking care of Sri Ramakrishna day in and day out. The main purpose of telling this story is on the last day when Mathurnath Vishwas was worshipping Mother Durga, he developed a kind of attachment, a kind of love towards the image of Mother Durga. The time for Visarjan was nearby. And this Mathurnath, with a big stick in his hand, stood in front of the image and was threatening everybody. Whoever touches this image, I will break their head. I'll beat them. Nobody should take away this image. This will be permanently in my house. Mother Durga will not go anywhere. So he was standing like a big man, rather. Wrestler. Everybody were afraid of going near Mathurnath. One is his manager, he's the big man. The second is his ferocious attitude at that time. Eyes had become red and he was shivering and full of anger. Anybody coming near, he will beat them. And 6 o'clock, 6:05, 6:15, visarjan has to be done before the sun, Suryastamam, before sunset. This fellow is not leaving. So who will save the situation? Sri Ramakrishna has to save the situation. So all these people, his householders, family, friends, relatives, all ran to Sri Ramakrishna. Baba, Baba, please do something. Already 6:15, 6:20. Mathurnath is not allowing us to lift the image also, touch the image also. It's the problem. సిగ్నల్ ఉంటుందా? ఎస్. ఎనీవే హియర్ సమ్ ప్రాబ్లమ్, టెక్నికల్ ప్రాబ్లమ్ హియర్. ఆర్ ఏబుల్ టు హియర్ మీ? ఓకే, యాజ్ లాంగ్ యాజ్ ది బ్యాటరీ లాస్ట్, కరెంట్ గాన్. అండ్ శ్రీరామకృష్ణ అండర్స్టూడ్ వై మథుర్ ఈస్ డూయింగ్ లైక్ దీస్. సో హీ క్వైట్లీ కేమ్ టు ది పూజా మందిర్ వేర్ మథుర్నాథ్ ఇస్ doing this protest. He just touched Mathur on his head, blessed him. Mathur became 10%, 20% quiet. And then Sri Ramakrishna just massaged the chest of Mathurnath and said, Mathur, 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 should mother remain only in the image? Mother should enter into your heart. Mother should reside in your heart from today, not in the outside image. The way Sri Ramakrishna blessed him and made him experience the Antaryami, Jagat Janani, Jagadamba, Jagat Dhatri in his heart. And you know, what is the experience? What Mathur was seeing outside, he is seeing inside his heart. Now what else? Mother has entered his heart. Now you are so happy. Now remove the image. I don't want this image. Mother is with me. Mother is my heart. So happy, so happy. And with tears in his eyes, he just did namaskaram to Sri Ramakrishna and went to his room. And Sri Ramakrishna smiled and he went to his room. So, what we have to do, what is our lesson for us? That is this lesson. Lesson is, mother should be invoked in our heart. In our kamala, in a hridaya kamala anahata chakra. And then we should see the mother outside also. Whenever we are going to the market, this is Anushthana Vedanta, the practical Vedanta. Whether you are a woman, whether you are a man, that is not the point. We are all children of the Divine Mother. That attitude, if you cultivate and share it with others, tell others, in your family members and also outside, your very outlook will change. Cataract will go, glaucoma will go from your mind. The corona infection will go from your mind. And make it a habit. You are going by auto, you are going by bus, you are going by bike, you are going by car, you are going by metro, you are going by your personal vehicle. You are seeing so many people, lakhs and lakhs and lakhs in your city, state, town. Tell your mind, hey mind, this is Mother Durga. He is Mother Durga. He is Mother Sharada. She is Mother Durga. Train the mind, train the mind, train the mind. To see God with open eyes. See God with closed eyes. In meditation, prayer, in the temple, see God with open eyes outside. Practice, practice, practice. So then the crimes, the nuisance and the violence in the society will reduce. Ya Devi Sarvabhuteshu Shanti Rupena Samstita Shakti Rupena Samstita Shraddha Rupena Samstita Ananda Rupena Samstita. Oh Mother, bless me with that Anandam inside, not in the Bhautika, not in the lust and luxuries. So let us spend some time in the Rama Sankirtan of the Divine Mother and the name of the Divine Mother. Okay, today we have with us as a special guest, special faculty, our own devotee, our own bhakta from Bangalore, Dr. Dattatreya Velankar, who is closely associated with the Bangalore Ramakrishna Math, Mangalore, Mysore, all centers in Karnataka, and in Belur Math and Rajkot and all places he has participated. So he knows me, we know him. He's a disciple of an acclaimed Gwalior Kirana Gharana vocalist, Pandit Vinayak Torviji. Dattatreya Velankar is an accomplished Hindustani classical performer, teacher, Katha Kirtankar. That means he can sing, he can explain and continue the Kirtana also, like Harikatha. He's an academician and the founder of Shadja Kala Kendra, Bangalore. So he has participated in many festivals, music festivals all over the country and in many of our centers also. He is an A-graded All India Radio and Doordarshan artist. More important is deeply connected with Holy Mother, with Sri Ramakrishna, with Swamiji. He has done a lot of programs on this. So we were discussing how to spread this message through music, through devotion, through bhakti, shraddha to the younger generation. So we find today is a good platform to launch such programs among our volunteers, devotees, friends who have joined from all over the country. So Dattatreya, namaste. Dhanyavadagalu.
Namaste.
Bhala santosha, bhala santosha. Nododu, keladu, padodu. Jai Ma Durga, Jai Ma Durga. So ivarella nama connected people from all over the country have joined us. Whether it is Bangalore, whether it is Pune, whether it is Bombay, whether it is Tirupati, everywhere people are spread. So last few weeks, thanks to corona infection, we are able to connect with Zoom and other apps and spend some time, 90 minutes. So the next 30 minutes, 35 minutes is yours. You can sing, explain, and in between, I may join to just...
Yeah, please. Okay,
namaste. Welcome to Sri Dattatreya Ji. Yes, sir.
जननीं शारदां देवीं रामकृष्णं जगद्गुरुं पादपद्मे तयो श्रित्वा प्रणमामि मुर्मुहुः. माय हम्बल प्रणाम्स टू भगवान श्री रामकृष्ण होली मदर श्री शारदा देवी एंड स्वामी जी. माय प्रणाम्स टू बोधमायानंद जी एंड ऑल द साधुस. माय गुरु पूज्य श्रीमद् स्वामी स्मरणानंद जी महाराज. Just 2 days back, we finished Navratri celebration, this year's celebration, and we are preparing for next year's celebration. Generally, in bank, 31st March, they close the account and next day, they start the account. So like that, once Ma Durga, we immerse, that time Swamiji was telling, how Thakur told Mathura Babu. I would like to start this satsang Nama Sankirtan with a bhajan. In Bhagavata, they told Navavida Bhakti, Shravanam Kirtanam Vishnu Smaranam Padasevanam Archanam Vandanam Dasyam Sakhyam Atmani Vedanam. So these are the 9 kinds of bhakti, devotional paths. And we have Navadurga, Shailaputri, Brahmacharini, Chandraghanta, Kushmanda, Skandamata, Katyayini, Kalaratri, Mahagauri, Siddhidhatri. So, I would like to start this satsang with a bhajan where we can offer our salutations through Navavida Bhakti and Navadurga. That time Swamiji was telling, if you see like very in a sukshma manner, Holy Mother is everything. She is Mahakali, she is Mahasaraswati, she is Mahalakshmi, Mahasaraswati, all three. So we'll pray her, give us bhakti, jnana, vairagya, viveka. So this bhajan, Navavida Bhakti se vandana kare, Navadurga roopa mein puja kare.
Navavida Bhakti se vandana kare, Navadurga roop mein puja kare. Navavida bhakti se vandana kare, Navadurga roop mein puja kare. Navavida bhakti se vandana kare, Navadurga roop mein puja kare. Prathama naam se tum Sri Shaila putri, Prathama naam se tum Sri Shaila putri. देवी महिमा को श्रवण दिन रात्रि, देवी महिमा को श्रवण दिन रात्रि. ब्रह्मचारिणी तेरा नाम दूसरा, कीर्तन करो पार भव सारा. कीर्तन करो पारभव सारा तीसरा स्वरूप हे चंद्र घंटा अहर्निशी स्मरण में पाप कटा तीसरा स्वरूप तीसरा स्वरूप हे चंद्र घंटा अहर्निशी स्मरण में पाप कटा कुष्मांडा है चौथवा रूप कुष्मांडा है चौथवा रूप चरण सेवा से समझ निज रूप चरण सेवा से समझ निज रूप पंच नाम श्री स्कंद माता पंचम नाम श्री स्कंद माता अर्चन भक्ति से पूजिए माता कात्यायनी आई छठी रूप में कात्यायनी आई छठे रूप में वंदन कर ले जननी रूप में सातवा रूप है काल रक्ति शक्ति सातवा रूप है काल रात्रि शक्ति काल विनाशिका करो दास्य भक्ति महागौरी माई अष्टमी में आई गौरवर्ण पाई सख्यता ठाये नवम रूप में सिद्धि धात्री देवी नवम रूप में सिद्धि धात्री देवी सिद्धि पावू आत्म समर्पित देवी महाकाली लक्ष्मी सरस्वती माता त्रिगुण से जग पालन माता कलियुग में तुम भगवती माता नवविध भक्ति में नवविध माता त्रिगुणात्मिका तुम भक्ति दे माता श्री शारदा दास को मुक्ति दे माता शारदा दास को मुक्ति दे माता नवविध भक्ति से वंदन करे नव दुर्गा रूप में पूजा करे
While chanting Aparajita Stotra, Yadevi Sarvabhuteshu Matrarupena Samsthita, who is there as mother in all beings. In Indian culture, we have the tradition of this mother worship, and we have to consider all women as the swaroop of mother. Many a times we all forgot these teachings. That's why we have so many problems in the society. Once you see a woman as a mother, you won't get any other feelings in your mind. That's why matra rupena samsthita. Every human being is her replica. She is there in there, everybody. I am singing a bhajan on mother. Maa hai main hu phir kya chinta. When mother is there, why should we worry? many instances we can see that Holy Mother, she assured us, child, don't worry, I am there. Though in Sharira Rupa she is not there, but Shakti Swarupini or that Matra Swarupini, she is there. Maa ke haathu khaavu pehnu, maa ne swayam liya bhaar. She is taking care. Unnecessarily, we are thinking that responsibility is on our head. One passenger was traveling in train. He was carrying his suitcase on his head and sitting. Next to that, one co-passenger asked, brother, why you are carrying your luggage on your head? Please keep it down, no? Aram se baitho yaar. Kyun aise kar rahe ho? Then he told, no, I don't want to give trouble to the train. Like that, we think that the whole responsibility is on our head. If I'm not there, tomorrow world will end. No. Because she is a Trigunatmika and she's there everywhere. Main to bhula rehta maa ko, paran bhulati maa ek baar. Beautifully, Guru Maharaj gives this example. Tell or request the divine power to hold you. You don't hold divine power because of so many attractions around you. You may lose the hand. But if divine power is holding you, then no worries at all. Main to bhula rehta maa ko, परन भूलती माँ एक बार. मैं हूं माँ का, माँ है मेरी, माँ बिन कौन स्नेह आधार. Swamiji, volume is okay, no? The Tanpura and everything.
Tanpura. Tanpura sound kelta illa.
Oh, okay.
Nimma voice chale. Ayega chale. Okay.
मान में हो फिर क्या चिंता, मान में हो फिर क्या चिंता, किस कारण मैं करूं विचार, किस कारण मैं करूं विचार, माँ के हाथों खाओ पहनो, माने स्वयं लिया सब भार, मान में फिर क्या चिंता, मान में. फंस कर जब संसार चक्र में, देखूं सभी और अंधियार, फंस कर जब संसार चक्र में, देखूं सभी और अंधियार, तब तो माही अभय दिलाती, तब तो माही अभय दिलाती, डर मत कह कर बारंबार, तब तो माही अभय दिलाती, डर मत कह कर बारंबार मान में फिर क्या चिंता मान में मैं तो भूला रहता माँ को पर न भूलती माँ एक बार माँ मैं तो भूला रहता माँ को पर न भूलती माँ एक बार मैं हो माँ का माँ है मेरी माँ है मेरी माँ है मेरी मैं हो माँ का माँ है मेरी माँ बिन कौन नेह आधार माँ है मैं हूँ फिर क्या चिंता माँ है मैं माँ है
Most of the saints, they addressed our mind, not buddhi, not your brain, not your hridaya. Most of the teaching, if you go through, mana ek bar hari bol, mana chala ab nija niketane. So many teachings. Saints are addressing to the mind, addressing to the mind. Why? Because such a roaming, restless the organ, mind. Even I can't say organ, but mind can say. Say. In Bhagavad Gita, Arjuna asked Krishna, "My mind is restless. I can't hold. It's like a wind. It's roaming around. This is like a roaming free. Earlier, these phones are they were not roaming free. That time we used to cautiously we used to receive or do call. But now it's a roaming like our mind. I'm sitting here. I can think what's going on in Delhi or even in Dublin, London. No boundaries, no visa, no passport, nothing. It can roam anywhere. I will present one bhajan composed by Kabir Das ji. Man mero lago phakiri me. In Karnataka, there was a very famous saint called Helavanakatte Giriyamma. She was a devotee of Shiva. One day, her father-in-law's few friends came to their place to meet her father-in-law. And they came and asked, Giriyamma, can you please call your father-in-law? And she told, oh, just now he went to the market. He wanted to repair his shoes. So that's why he went to the market. When she finished this sentence, her father-in-law, after finishing Shiva Puja, he's coming out of that room. All the friends were so amused. And they asked, Giriyamma, you're a saint and you're telling lie that your father-in-law is not there. He went to the market. Giriyamma's father-in-law had a tears and told, no, no, no. What she is telling, that's true. My body was in front of God. I was doing puja. Yes. But in my mind, I was thinking my shoes were torn. I have to go and repair that. This is our we sit in the shrine, but we think about our chappal in the stand. Oh, yesterday I bought that from the Bata, I gave 1,500 rupees. Hope it will be there. Ramakrishnashram, generally it won't go there. Hey, nobody will steal. But even then, jokingly I'm telling, when I went to Belur Mat, I left my chappal in front of temple. And when I came back, the chappal was not there. Swamiji knows one, Sudhir Maharaj. I was telling him, see, Dattu, you're a literate. And there are so many boards are there. So leave your shoes in that consigned place, shoe stand. And you left in front of temple. Yeah, 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 Swamiji, that's my mistake. But so many times we do this. We are sitting in Swamiji's lecture. I studied in Ramakrishnashram, Mangalore, Balakashram. Generally, we sit in the shrine for an aarti and we think about what is the prasad after the aarti. That time, they're all young boys of high school. But even then, many a times we does that. That's why Kabir Das Ji says here, Manu mero lago, hey mind, leave all those things. Manu mero lago yaro fakiri me. Austerity, go into austerity. Then, next tip. Jo sukha payo Ram bhajan me, wo sukha nahi ameeri me. Even if you are traveling in Benz or a Mercedes, but that happiness, that ananda, happiness means ananda, that you won't get. You may get it when you sit in the Hyderabad in shrine. It's so peaceful, and if you will get it there, not when you are sitting in the business class or in a Mercedes Benz. That's what Kabir Das is telling. Bhala bura sabka sun lij. See, this is going on from centuries. All the saints are telling you. People are talking about you, but don't worry, don't bother about that. Bhala bura sabka sun lij. For jokingly, they tell, that's why God has given 2 years. Listen in one and leave. If it is waste, live in another. Prema nagar mein rehni hamari, bhali ban aayi saburi. Aakhir yah tan khaak milega. Everybody knows that one or the other day we will die. Even then, we don't leave our ego, pride. Yes, I did it. I am doing it. I am singing. I did PhD. We say that, but inside, mother is sitting there. Yadevi sarvabhuteshu chetanetyabhidhiyate. In consciousness, in the roop of consciousness, mother is sitting. That's why we do that. We talk, we walk. Akhir yah tan khaak milega, kaha phirat magururi. Kahat kabir suno bhai sadho, sahib mile saburi me. If you have faith, if you have shraddha, there you will get God or divinity, you will get it. So Kabir Das Ji's bhajan.
Jo sukha paya Ram bhajan me, jo sukha paya राम भजन ओ सुख नाहि अमी मन मेरो मन मेरो मन मेरो लागो यारो फकीर मन मेरो लागो यारो फकीर जो सुख पायो राम भजन में जो सुख पायो राम भजन में वो सुख ना
वॉइस कट में आ गई थी
मन मेरो लागो यारो फकीर भला बुरा सबका सुन लीजे भला बुरा सबका सुन लीजे भला बुरा सबका सुन दीजे कर गुजरान गरीबी में प्रेम नगर में कहनी हमारी प्रेम नगर में रहनी हमारी भली बन आई सबूरी में भली बन आई सबूरी में मन मेरा लागो यारो फकीर मन मेरा मन मेरो आखिर यह तन खाक मिलेगा कहाँ फिरत मगरूरी में कहत कबीर सुनो भई साधु कहत कबीर सुनो भई साधो साहिब मिले सबूरी में मन मेरा लागो यारो फकीरी में जो सुख पायो राम भजन में जो सुख पायो राम भजन में वो सुख नाही अमीरी में मन मेरो लागो यारो फकीर में मन मेरो मन मेरो लागो यारो
या देवी सर्वभूतेषु वृत्तिरूपेण संस्थिता नमस्तस्यै 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 नमो नमः हु अबाइड्स इन ऑल बीइंग्स इन द फॉर्म ऑफ वृत्ति एक्टिविटी और प्रोफेशन और बोथ मनोवृत्ति एंड जीवन वृत्ति एवरीथिंग इज शीज When you go through Saptashati or Bhagavad Gita, you can find so many teachings. In Bhagavad Gita, Sri Krishna said, Sve Sve Karmanya Bhairataha. If you consider your vritti as divine, then you will get that divinity. Because she is a vritti rupini. All the vrittis. We can't say that this is lower or higher. No. There is no any lower job or a higher job, nothing. Everything is a rupa or divine mother's grace or her a leela. Yes. Swamiji can explain better. I think Swamiji or Guru Maharaj or idu yavaglu ಇದು ದಕ್ಷಿಣೇಶ್ವರದ ಹತ್ರ ಗುಡಿಸ್ತಾ ಇರ್ತಾರಲ್ಲ ಅವ್ರ ಹೆಸರು ಏನು ಸ್ವಾಮೀಜಿ ಅವರು
ರಸಿಕ್ ರಸಿಕ್ ಮಾತು
ರಸಿಕ್ ಹಾ ಅದ ಸ್ವಾಮೀಜಿ ಹೇಳ್ತೀರಾ ಅದನ್ನ ಒಮ್ಮೆ
ಯಾವ್ದು ರಸಿಕ್ ಮಾತು ಅವ್ರ ಇನ್ಸಿಡೆಂಟ್
ಹಾ ಸ್ವಾಮೀಜಿ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಅವ್ರು ಅದರಲ್ಲೇ ಠಾಕೂರ್ ಅನ್ನು ನೋಡಿದ್ರು ಅಂತ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಗುಡಿಸಿ ಗುಡಿಸಿ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ದಯಾತ್ಮಾನಂಜಿ ಒಮ್ಮೆ ಹೇಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ರು When I went to one senior Swamiji, Pujya Dayatmananji, now he's in Varanasi, I went to him and I offered one bhajan CD to him and I requested him to bless me. That time he told, Dattu, see, mother has given everybody, for everyone, she has arranged one vritti. Do that with utter sincerity and as a worship. We so many times we say work is worship. When work comes, we forget worship. Swamiji was telling one rasik, he was cleaning the Dakshineshwar, that temple. That time Guru, he came once and asked Guru Maharaj, Guru Maharaj, I am doing this work. So what is my next future and what is there in my like fate? Guru Maharaj, he told Rasik, whatever you are doing, you do that. And he blessed. In the end, when he left his body, Guru Maharaj gave darshan to him. That is what vritti rupena samsthita. If we worship our work, definitely we can feel the divinity in that. So many times we do that for so many, like without any our 100% interest or sincerity. One day, in one family, mother was scolding a child and she's complaining her husband, child's father, see this, today he stole one pencil in school. Father was so angry. What is this? Why are you stealing like this? If you would have told me, I would have brought it from office. Why you stole from your classmates? Then mother thought, and mother, so son and father, only different mode, that's it. So many times we do this. Unknowingly, knowingly. But once if we, that time Swamiji was telling, when you travel and you have to feel that this is all like, you know, holy mothers. Once you feel this vritti is vritti rupena, this is holy mother's work I am doing, then you will give your 100% there. This next bhajan,
Thank you.
कर्म करो मनवा, अपना कर्म करो मनवा, कर्म से ही तुम मुक्त हो जाओ, कर्म से ही तुम मुक्त हो जाओ, कर्म करे मनवा, अपना कर्म करो अपना। फल की आशा छोड़ कर कर्म करते जाओ, फल की आशा छोड़ कर कर्म करते जाओ। फलदाता भगवान का दर्शन, फलदाता भगवान, फलदाता भगवान का दर्शन तुम पाओ, कर्म करो अपना मनवा, कर्म करो अपना। कर्म ही पूजा, कर्म ही ध्यान, कर्म ही पूजा, कर्म ही ध्यान, कर्म ही सब कुछ जगत में, कर्म ही सब कुछ जगत में, सेवा कर्म ही अति प्रिय देव को, सेवा कर्म ही अति प्रिय देव को, सिद्धि पावो सेवा कर्म में, सिद्धि पावो सेवा कर्म ही अति प्रिय देव को, सिद्धि पावो सेवा कर्म में, कर्म करो मनवा, अपना कर्म करो, कर्म से ही तुम मुक्त हो जाओ, कर्म करो मनवा, अपना कर्म करो, कर्म करो, कर्म करो मनवा।
I would like to offer this Nama Sankirtana to Divine Trio, Bhagwan Sri Ramakrishna, Holy Mother Sri Mata Sharada Devi and Swamiji, and my humble pranams to Bodhmayanji that he invited me and he gave me an opportunity to sing few bhajans in front of all the bhaktas. Guru Maharaj used to tell Bhagavan, Bhakta and Bhagavata. So Bodhmayanji is trying to inculcate all the three. So once again, my humble pranams to him and thank you.
Namaste, namaste, namaste. May Mother Saraswati, Durga, Sharada bless you. With more gnanam, more shakti, more what? Arogyam, so that let the flow of Divine Mother send the bhajan, sandhya, bhajan vritti flow in the market.
Thank you.
The fish market should become divine market. ಬೆಂಗಾಲಿಲಿ ಒಂದು ಹಾಡ್ ಇದೆ, ಹಾಟ್ ಬಜಾರ್ ಮಾ ತೋದೇರ್ ಕೆಪಾರ್ ಹಾಟ್ ಬಜಾರ್. ಶ್ರೀರಾಮಕೃಷ್ಣ ಸಿಂಗ್ ಇಸ್ ಎ ಮ್ಯಾಡ್ ಮಾರ್ಕೆಟ್ ಬಟ್ ಮದರ್ ವೆನ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ದೇರ್ ಇಟ್ ಬಿಕಮ್ಸ್ ಎ ಡಿಫರೆಂಟ್ ಮ್ಯಾಡ್ನೆಸ್, ಸ್ವೀಟ್ ಮ್ಯಾಡ್ನೆಸ್. We will not feel the heat of that word because you are there. Yeah. You will protect us. Wonderful.
So, thank you.
Adbhuta, adbhuta aitu.
Are, thank you so much.
So we'll just ask some devotees how they experienced, how they felt this last 40 minutes. First we will travel to Pune and ask Hemant his bhava, his feeling. Hemant is our old student from Vishakhapatnam, now working in Pune. Wonderful sadhaka, and he will tell what he experienced. Hemant, 1 minute. Yes, you can unmute now.
Pranam Maharaj, Pranam Dattatreya ji. Beautiful, beautiful singing. I would like to ask the songs 1, 2, and 4 if they are available on YouTube so that we can hear again.
Separately, is it there or?
One is Navavidha Bhakti. I will send it to Swamiji. I have a like private recording.
Okay.
I will send it to Swamiji and
first time we are hearing. Bala romanchakta ide. Bala chanagide.
I tried writing that and and Anand, 2 years back I was in London. In the Navratri time, that time when Swamiji asked me to sing and I composed this and I showed it to Swami Sarvasthanandaji. Swami, when Swamiji was introducing, he told he traveled a lot and all those things. That's due to Guru Maharaj's grace, and he has given me that a little bit, that Sangeet, that talent. Because of music, they invite. Anywhere, if that ashram is there, I will call Swamiji. Because I'm an old student of Mangalore ashram. So I will ask Jitkamanji or someone. Swamiji, anybody is there in around that place, I want to visit that place. I feel that's an opportunity to me to visit so many places. Yeah, I will send those bhajans.
Lyrics.
Number 3 we have heard like from Pandit Jasraj and all, but 1, 2, and 4 first time I'm hearing, and very blessed to hear it with a wonderful performance and tune from your side. Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you.
Yes. Now we will come back to Hyderabad. Rachay garu anubhavam.
Pranam Maharaj, namaste sir. So it is very blissful evening, and till yesterday we had Navratri bhajans and Ramnam Sankirtan in Hyderabad. So today with your holy bhajans, we traveled to Holy Rock in Bull Temple Road with mother's where she did japa. So whenever you chant mother bhajan, so mind went there at Holy Rock. It was very blissful evening for me, and along with your blessing, sir. Thank you very much, sir. Thank you, Maharaj.
Very nice, very nice. We will travel to Vijayawada. Kanakadurga's putra is there, Prasad Reddy garu.
Namaste, Maharaj. Namaste, Dattatreya ji.
Namaste.
Thank you so much. Wonderful. Nama Sankirtan, and the first song you have correlated both Navavidha Bhakti and Navadurga, which is first time I am hearing. I think it is your composer song, or it is already somewhere.
Yeah, I tried composing that.
Oh yes, very very my, very nice.
My father very is my father is a kirtankar, harikatha artist.
Yeah.
So, like his guidance and his ashirvad, I'm trying.
Okay. Very, very nice, Dattatreya ji. First song. In fact, after second song, I have been to meditation, actually. After not hearing this thing, so melodious and so that raga. Now I am recollecting the Guru Maharaj used to you know ask his disciples to sing songs. So that way, my feeling, I'm telling you. So after second song, I've been to after almost 15-20 minutes, I was in that, you know, very nice to hear. I should thanks to our Maharaj to brought you and get this opportunity to hear. And which raga it is, Dattatreyaji, which you?
Which one? The first bhajan?
First one.
That's a Bhopali in Hindustani and okay. Mohanam, they say in Karnataka. Mohanam.
Mohanam. Okay. Very nice. Very nice. Thank you very much.
Very nice. Very nice. Experiences. We will travel to Mumbai. Shashank Somani.
Ram Maharaji. Namaste.
Namaskar.
Thank you very much for such a beautiful evening. Great singing. We have been hearing a lot of bhajan for some time. Whole week we had bhajan, but again, you had mesmerized our Sunday with beautiful bhajans, and you have an amazing voice. I'm so happy that you had joined us today and gave us this beautiful evening.
Very good. All youngsters giving their anubhavam. It will create a good atmosphere in your mind. Practice, practice. We'll come back to Hyderabad and ask our senior amma, Lakshmi amma. Anta Miroje, Tali Roje Vala.
Namaste, Maharaj.
Namaste, Chapandi.
Namaste, Dattatreyaji.
Namaste.
Namaste. Oh, मैं महसूस कर सकती हूँ राम भजनानंद क्या है. By the grace of God and because of my mother, she taught us how to sing only for God. I can taste whenever I sing. I'm not a great singer, but I just sing for myself and God. So whenever I sing Ramanama, whenever I take, I can't complete it. This is my problem. So Bhajanand kya hai Ram Bhajanand? I can taste, I know the taste by the grace of God. That is the only thing I have. I think my mother gave me a treasure, that is Ramanama. So I became emotional when you sing that, when you sang that Ram Bhajan.
Yeah,
thank you so much. Aisa hi Anand diya aaj. Batana mushkil hai. Shabdon mein batana mushkil hai ji. Thank you so much for giving us that divine joy, sir. Namaste.
Very nice. Very nice. So we'll just go last to Kolkata side, West Bengal side. Devika, Shriyanka, ki shikecho, ki pecho. Devika Das.
Namo Namaha Mahodaya. गीतं बहु सुन्दरं शोभनं मनोहरम् अस्ति. बहु आनन्दम् अनुभवामि. मातुः कृपया महोदय सम्यक् श्रावितवान्. वयं सर्वे मातुः कृपया ठाकुरस्य समीपे अनन्तरं ध्यानं करिष्यामः इति प्रार्थयामि. धन्यवादः. नमो नमः.
వింటున్నారా? సంస్కృతం లెక్చర్ కొడుతుంది.
ఇన్స్పిరేషన్ టు అస్
స్వామిజీ. షీ ఇస్ ఫ్రమ్ సింగూర్ నియర్ జరంబటి.
ఓ అరే, మదర్స్ ప్లేస్. ఓ ఓకే,
మదర్స్ ప్లేస్ అండ్ డూయింగ్ మదర్స్ వర్క్. నవరాత్రి షీ సెలబ్రేటెడ్ విత్ విలేజ్ పీపుల్.
వావ్,
సేవ. శ్రీయక్క, కీ పేచ్, కీ తుమార అనుభవ్ రాఖి.
Interesting session, Maharaj. I am very, it mane khub bhalo laglo amar shune eta.
Kichu
ar pujor pore eta mane bishesh mane khub beshi kore anondo dilo eta.
I sing on the cake bole finishing product, finishing.
Ha Maharaj,
wala. Very nice, very nice. Keep it up, learn and practice and become mothers, children of seva, etc. Yes, Madhuri Amma, you are last. Usha Rani, somebody raised hand. Usha Rani ji.
Jai Gurudev. Jai Shri Ramakrishna.
Yes.
Gurudev, this is a wonderful opportunity for me to, you know, give my presence here. I should thank Madhavi Didi to, you know, invite me to this program. From past 15th or 14th event, I believe, I'm taking part in this. But this really a blissful evening when student can learn things with a rhythmatic, the poetry way. When the poet is, the teaching is taught in a poetic way, we all can learn it in a beautiful way. So practice gives a perfection and wisdom gives a knowledge. This knowledge is what we have to contribute for the youth. Thank you for this wonderful opportunity, Gurudev. Thank you once again. Thank you, Didi.
Very nice, very nice. Okay. So once again, on behalf of all of you, convey my greetings, namaskars, and good wishes to Dattatreya ji. We shall just read Swamiji's few teachings and disperse, okay? Yes, so this is from Swamiji's different teachings on how to make your own future through meditation, prayer, etc. So he says, one of the greatest lessons I have learned in my life is to pay as much attention to the means of work as to its end. He was a great man from whom I learned it, and his own life was a practical demonstration of this great principle. I have been always learning great lessons from that one principle, and it appears to me that all the secret of success is there, to pay as much attention to the means as to the end. You must try to combine in your life immense idealism with immense practicality. Conquer yourself and the whole universe is yours. Purity, patience, and perseverance are the three essentials to success, and above all, love. The highest manifestation of strength is to keep ourselves calm and on our own feet. Work, work, conquer all by your love. Anything we do ourselves, that is the only thing we do. Anything that is done for us by another, never can be ours. Have faith that you are all my brave lads, born to do great things. Let not the barks of puppies frighten you. No, not even the thunderbolts of heaven, but stand up and work. Stamp out the negative spirit as if it were a pestilence, and it will conduce to your welfare in every way. No negative, all positive, affirmative. No life will be a failure. There is no such thing as failure in the universe. 100 times man will hurt himself, 1,000 times he will tumble, but in the end, he will realize that he is God. My brother, no good thing can be done without obstruction. It is only those who persevere to the end that succeed. Only knowledge can be free and save us. But with knowledge must go virtue. Inspiration is from within, and we have to inspire ourselves by our own higher faculties. The history of the world is the history of a few earnest men. And when one man is in earnest, the world must just come to his feet. Don't look back. Forward. Infinite energy, infinite enthusiasm, infinite daring, and infinite patience. Then alone can great deeds be accomplished. Is not the Lord infinitely greater than all human help? Be holy. Trust in the Lord. Depend on him always. And you are on the right track. Nothing can prevail against you. We want Shraddha. We want faith in ourselves. Strength is life. Weakness is death. Perfect sincerity, holiness, gigantic intellect, and an all-conquering will. Let only a handful of men work with these, and the whole world will be revolutionized. Om Sarva Mangala Mangalye Shive Sarvartha Sadhike Sharanye Trayambake Gauri Narayani Namostute Srishti Stiti Vinashana Shakti Bhute Sanatani Gunashraye Gunamaye Narayani Namostute Sharanagata Dinartha Paritrana Parayane Sarvasyarthi Hare Devi Narayani Namostute Narayani Namostute Narayani Namostute Kripam Kuru Mahadevi Suteshu Pranateshu Cha Charanashrayadanena Kripamayi Namostute Pavitram Charitam Yasyaha Pavitram Jivanam Tatha Pavitrata Swarupinyai Tasyai Devyai Namo Namaha Om Shanti 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 Harihi Om Tat Sat Shri Ramakrishna Arpanamastu Shri Sharada Arpanamastu Shri Gurubhyo Namaha Loka Samasta Sukhino Bhavantu. Jai Ram Krishna to all of you. Shubha Sandhya, Shubha Ratri. To next Sunday again, we'll meet 5:30 with new atmosphere, new ideas, new thoughts, new feelings, new experiences. So participate in the Lakshmi Puja on Wednesday, 16th. Oh, sorry, Wednesday, when is that? 20th. Lakshmi Puja in the evening from 6:30 to 8:15, both online and virtual. Those who are in different centers of Ramakrishna Math, they can go and participate there. Whole week, think of the Divine Mother, Durga, Mother Sharada, Mother Saraswati, Mahalakshmi. And may she bless you and your family with Grana Bhakti Vivek Vairagyam and Sadhana and Shakti and prosperity also for your family. Tomorrow onwards, we have a 15-day course in the morning, as all of you know, as some of you know. It is called Contributor Personality Course. Those who have not joined or willing to join can participate 8 o'clock, 9:30, 15 days from tomorrow morning, 5 days a week, three weeks, 5, 5, 5. So we'll meet again. Dattatreyaji, once again, thank you. Vandanagalu, Danyavada, Matte Nona, Matte Avakasha. For our students and others, Balavikas, etc., you can teach and you can like this explain, and some students will be interested to become Kirtankars and become.
Oh, so much. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you. Pranams. Maharaj?
Ah, yes, please.
Maharaj, you have told last Sunday for slide presentation. Slide presentation is
next week or in between.
Okay, thank
we'll
you.
Invite the volunteers and then you can share. Okay. So, very nice. And I heard your Bhagavad Gita and that Karana songs also.
Awesome.
Three songs I heard. More
thank you. Thank you so much.
For the benefit of those who just can follow the music and follow this one, Shadja Kala Kendra YouTube channel, Dattatreya has taken a pratham. That till Gita Jayanti in December, he will recite, or he is reciting one shloka of the Bhagavad Gita, and accordingly a related bhajan, related song in Kannada. First, Klaibhyam Mas Gamak Partha song, Stotram, for that, how to rouse that inner consciousness song. Then the second one was Vasamsi Jirnani Yata Vihaya, Navani Grihnati Naruparani. And for that, how punarjanma can be avoided, how the Atma merges in the Paramatma, Sant Bhadragiri Keshodas composition. Very awesome. Interesting idea. Keshodas I used to follow from a very long time.
Awesome. He wrote, Swamiji, on the Kirtana Rupi Bhagavad Gita. He wrote around 350 or 375 bhajans. ಕೆಲವು ಇರ್ಲಿಲ್ಲ ಕೆಲವು ನಾ ಟ್ರೈ ಮಾಡಿದೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಈಗ ನಿತ್ಯಸ್ಥಾನಂಜಿನೂ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಅವ್ರ ಹತ್ರ ಗೈಡೆನ್ಸ್ ತಗೊಂಡು.
ಸೊ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಇಂಟ್ರೆಸ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ದಿಸ್ ಒನ್, ಇಫ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಪುಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ಅನದರ್ ಲ್ಯಾಂಗ್ವೇಜಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ.
ಯಾ ಸೋ ಮಚ್, ಯಾ ಡೆಫಿನೆಟ್ಲಿ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಡೂ ದಟ್
ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ಸ್ ಟು ಅವರ್ ನೆಟ್ವರ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ನೌ.
ಯಾ ಸೋ ಮಚ್,
ಪೀಪಲ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬೆನಿಫಿಟೆಡ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಇನ್ಸ್ಪೈರ್ ಯಂಗರ್ ಜನರೇಷನ್.
ಹಾ ಸೋ ಮಚ್,
ಫಾಲೋ ಭಗವದ್ಗೀತ ಇನ್ ದಿ ರೈಟ್ ಸ್ಪಿರಿಟ್.
ಯಾ ಸೋ ಮಚ್, ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಟ್ರೈ ಸೋ ಮಚ್.
We can slowly first one you can translate, or we can connect it with Uttishtata Jagrata.
Awesome. Uttishtata Jagrata, yeah, so much. Like your mass mother. Okay.
Like that. Okay, wonderful.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Namaste. Shubharatri. Shubhavaram. May Mother Durga bless all of us with Shakti, Shanti, Ekagrata and Sadhana. Jai Ramakrishna. Shubharatri. We shall leave the meeting.